17th one, you are given that sine alpha plus sine beta plus sine gamma is equal to 3 is given. Observe the equations, okay, and find out what is the values, expect the values of alpha, beta, gamma. Alpha, beta, gamma is equal to values sine of 90 is equal to 1. So alpha is equal to beta is equal to gamma equal to pi by 2. Then value of cos alpha plus cos beta plus cos gamma is equal to cos 90 plus cos 90 plus cos 90 is equal to 0 plus 0 plus 0. So answer is 0. Option is fourth option. Eighteenth question, you are given that tan theta is equal to P by Q. Then we require the value of P into sine theta minus Q into cos theta by P sine theta plus Q into cos theta. So here numerator and denominator divide with cos theta. So we get here the value of P of sin theta by cos theta is equal to value is tan theta. Tan theta value is P by Q. And minus of Q. Okay, cos theta gets cancelled. And here also P into P by Q and plus of Q. So simplify the equation. So P square minus of Q square by Q by P square plus Q square by Q. This Q gets cancelled. So P square minus Q square by P square plus Q square. So correct option is first option.